can't believe you're actually making me do this. Look how small this is. Alright, whatever, it'll fly.
There's a mosquito in here too.
It's in your hand?
Yeah. Now he's in the bag.
So, we've got the bee in the Ziploc bag. Now we're going to put him into the freezer for about 5 to 10 minutes. Alright, so here's my materials. A basic sewing thread, nail clippers, and a needle. What I'm going to do is pre-tie the leash in a knot, and then wait for our buddy to thaw. Check him out. He's sleeping. All right, it's time to tie the leash. Oh my God, he is so small. Oh, he's not even asleep yet. All right, we might have to do this quick time. This is ridiculous. He is so small. Oh my God. Come on. String's too long. He'll get annoyed and he won't fly. Frustration. Okay, it's not cutting. I should do. So now. So now I'm just tying the other end of the thread to a stick. You can see that our friend is coming back to life much sooner than we had originally planned. So here we go. Just bring him outside. And we'll work here. I don't even see it.
This bee sucks. We're gonna have to redo this later.
I don't even know where it is. There it is. Jeez!
This is the smallest bee on a leash ever. She was walking around the back leg for a bit. home. Come on, buddy. This bee's not very active at all.
It's not that.
There you have it. That is a bee on a leash. Time to set it free.
That's mean.
What?
You're just gonna let it go with the string on?
I could, but normally it hangs itself in a tree. And I feel sort of bad for about 9 seconds, but then I'll get over it.
Oh, jeez!
I think he doesn't like that idea very much. So there he goes.
Oh, and he's dead in the tree.
He didn't like the whole time. Ha! Thinks it's all. Should I let it go?
Do whatever you want.
Ooh, shit!